Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you so much for your great support. So today's video is preparing very healthy ketogenic cake at home. So super soft cake. Check out the description box for more information about this recipe. The process begins with mixing. For mixing, I have added 3 eggs, vanilla essence, melted butter, yogurt or curd. So we need to whisk this mixture, so this should combine together very well. So you can whisk it for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes of whisking, it's completely combined very well. So now let's gonna add almond powder, which is available in all the supermarket. Here I'm using 200 grams, so each cup carries 100 gram. One by 4 tablespoon of salt, half a tablespoon of baking powder or baking soda. So mix very well. So it will take hardly 1 minute to mix. So after mixing, so here I'm adding 2 types of cherries, which is homemade preserved cherries. So this I'm adding for the sweetness, and also tutti frutti a tablespoon. So here you can increase this quantity as much you like, or you can skip it. So once the batter is ready, pour it in the cake mold, let it settle. Meanwhile, I've already kept cake cooking pot or vessel with the salt and also stand. So place the cooking mold on the stand, close it. So let this cake cook for 30 to 40 minutes in a low flame. After 30 to 40 minutes, you can check it. The cake is completely done. So simple and also very healthy. This is very healthy cake. So this way of preparing cake, everybody can eat, especially diabetic friends who are suffering with the diabetic, they also can eat this way of cake. And also if you are concerned about weight, you also can enjoy this cake, and also we happily can serve this cake for the kids also. So I hope you will like this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up and also share this video with all your friends and family members, and also don't forget to subscribe. So let's check out today's motivation. There are 2 ways to be happy: change the situation or change your mindset towards it. So let's be happy. So see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.